I think there's enough there for all of us.
Granddad, that's a lot of money.
Yes, it is, Emma. Would you like some?
Oh, that's okay. We'll pass. Thank you. What is this?
Oh, Beth, I would say that's about $1 million.
Are you ready for the...
I brought some party favors, Hilda. Would you like one?
Yes. Thank you, sir.
Good, good. Now, I think we're all ready for the soup.
Soup, right away.
You know, Beth, this was a wonderful idea.
What are you doing out here, huh?
I didn't want Daddy to see me.
What? Why?
I'm sad. What if he has to go away?
Oh, well, if there's one thing I know about your daddy is that he's strong and he knows how to take care of himself. And you and me, no matter what, we're going to be okay.
What about Natalia?
She's around, you know, at least until she and Frank get married.
I don't want Natalia to go.
Well, we're not leaving town. We're all going to be in the same place and we're going to work together. It's just that we're not going to live together anymore.
Why?
Because married people like their privacy. And I know we're going to miss her an awful lot, but it's what she wants. It's what makes her happy.
She's not happy.
Don't say that, Em. You like Frank.
I saw her crying.
You saw Natalia crying?
Maybe she doesn't want to marry Frank. Maybe she wants to keep living with us.
Baby, what do you think? Is Natalia more of a traditional wedding cake kind of girl or like a cupcake tower or something?
Cupcakes. But
okay.
Mom.
Baby, honey, I'm really busy trying to get this together, okay?
Natalia's sad.
You okay? Did you change your mind about the dress?
The dress is beautiful.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take it back.
Why?
I can't let you do this.
It's okay. No, Monica, listen to me. Monica comped the dress. It's a favor to me. It's not a big deal.
It doesn't matter. I'm going now. Actually, I'm gonna run over and take the dress back.
Listen to me. I want you to have the dress. You deserve it. I want you to have everything that you deserve. Okay?
I can't. I can't have the one thing I want. I shouldn't even have gone back for this dress. It was just a big mistake.
I don't think it's a mistake. When you're drawn to something, when you can't stop thinking about it, when you know deep down inside it's something that you really want.
Well, I just told you I can't have the thing. Like,
why not?
Because it's wrong. And selfish.
What's so selfish about thinking about yourself for once, huh? All you do is think about other people, Rafe and Gus and me and all the people at the church that you don't know.
What? You're the one who has to sacrifice. You're throwing me this wedding and then you and Emma have to go out of your own home.
Don't you understand why we're doing this?
Mom, Natalia, come downstairs now.
Hi. Hey, what?
Hey, right back at you.
I hear. You sounded like something was wrong.
No, nothing's wrong.
What? Okay. All right, you two, what's going on? Did I forget something? Are we supposed to be somewhere? Or
is no, not at all. I got you an early wedding present. Unless you don't want it.
She wants it. She wants it, right, Mom?
Right.
Oh, wait, I didn't... get you anything yet, Frank. So maybe we could just...
You know what? It's not a problem. It's actually for the whole family, so... But I left it outside. I just let me go out and get it, okay?
You guys got some food in here? Because I'm really, really hungry.
Oh, my God. Oh, my Come baby. Oh, what are you doing here?
Oh. Oh, man.
This isn't a visit. That's it. I'm home. I'm home for good.
You're out of prison?
Well, I have to report to a halfway house in about a week. And so they see that I'm fit to stay home. But, yeah, that's it. No more prison food. No more anything.
Oh, my gosh. Come here. Right. Thank you, God. Oh, thank you, God.
All right, Mom, stop. Frank helped too.
Did you get him early release?
Your son's a good kid. He did it on his own.
Frank, don't be modest. Come on, you did this. You called in some favors. You used your connections. I don't know how I could ever possibly thank you for this.
Well, you know what? That's just the beauty of it. You don't have to. You know, I did it for our family.
Well, you know what you could do? As you can cook him some food, because I hear he likes your chicken.
I heard that, right?
That's true.
Rafe speaks the truth.
Wait. So what? What actually happens now? I get you to myself for a full week, and then you have to go away again? Or what's...
Look, Ma, I'm not going to Vancouver, all right? I'm just going to be right across town. But I was thinking that maybe...
Maybe you can get married this week while Rachel.
Please, this week? I don't, honey, I don't know. I don't think we could do that. It just, you know, it's not a lot of time.
Well, yeah. Are you kidding? We could do that. You got your dress. I don't need to say I told you so. And I can handle the food and the flowers and all that other good stuff.
I'd marry you right now if I could.
In the kitchen?
Absolutely. In the kitchen, on the roof. You know what? I just want us to be a family.
Okay, then. Yeah, let's do it.
Really? Okay! What?
That's good. Yeah. Okay, I'll get you.
Oh, I'm
down.
So...
You
can
stop. Hey. Buy a drink? Are you asking me out on a date, Miss Spencer?
No, I said drink, not dinner.
Oh. And you're by. All righty, then.
I know, and I am never letting you go anywhere ever again.
So when I'm coming on the honeymoon? I'll go.
I know you would. Now, I'll ask Frank about that.
No, I'm kidding.
But you know what we should do? We should go to Cedars and see your real doctor and just make sure your blood sugar is
in control. Stop. Look, I'm fine. The doctor at the prison was good, all right, except for that one incident you know about. That's it.
Yeah, the one incident, the scariest
incident
time.
Ever.
Yeah.
No. It's over, Ma. It's over.
How bad was it, though, really? I mean, if you want, you can tell me.
You know what kept me through everything? Honestly, it was you. It was you and your faith and... How you know the way things are and the way things are supposed to be. I don't know.
I'm so proud of you. Oh, my baby. I feel so blessed.
Oh. You're happy, right? No, really, because
yeah.
I mean, that's all I care about is you being happy.
Well, of course.
All right, come here. Hey, come see your room. We hung up your books there.
Oh, did you? Okay, come on. I'll be back. Don't drag me, though, because I can't move fast.
Too late to back out.